So let's work now another variation, focus on the arm of the new shield, okay? We did the trap, right? The one I control the wrist and sweep, and now we're gonna do an arm drag, okay? It's not an actual arm drag, just drag the arm through one grip, okay? Bring him to the side and go in for the back. All right, very efficient move, very simple. Definitely one of the moves that I mostly do in the initial. So, look, I'm gonna be here, half guard. I have the initial, okay? On the previous technique, we control the wrist, take it out the initial and let it come through sweep. On this one, I'm gonna control with the cross grip, okay? I'm gonna control the cross grip, and the other one, I'm gonna make a grip, a pocket grip, on his triceps, okay? My main goal here is do not let him escape this grip, okay? How I don't let him escape the grip? If he rotate the hand, for example, boom, he can escape, right? Look what he did to rotate, do very slow. Close the elbow, see? So he closed the elbow, boom. First he rotate, and then boom, he closed the elbow and escape. So this grip here, it will help me not only to cross his arm, okay? But it will help me to open the elbow as well when I need. So try escape the hips. See, it's hard. And I kind of like block on my leg as well. I don't stay like this, you know, so try. See, he can. So I have my hand to one side. I'm gonna block on my leg, okay, on the other side, and I'm gonna make a grip here on the wrist, okay? So I'm kind of like this. Even if Kai put his weight on top of me like this, okay, it's no problem, all right? I'm gonna push him a little bit. At the same time, I cross his arm, okay? I'm gonna kick this leg and hug his hips, okay? So I'm gonna be here, boom, I'm gonna do this, look. See, when I do this, I control his hips. I control the hips, okay? He can't come back, so I come back. I have my head close to there, so I let go this and place far away, see? So I have this base to come on top, all right? From here, there is many situations we can do to take the back and to get the sweep, okay? The one we're going to do today, now, it's very simple. A red heaven hook. What are we going to do? We're gonna control, look, his wrist, okay? I'm gonna place my elbow on the mats. I can control the wrist or I can control the hips, okay? I like a lot to control the hips here. It's very efficient. Now, I want to bring him to the side of the hook, okay? But if I just try pull him like this, look, he can stay very heavy, okay? What I'm going to do first, I'm gonna put my weight on top of him. So I'm gonna pull his wrist and push him a little bit. Look. See? When I do this, I fall him to the side. See, that's a huge difference, okay? So, go back, look, he's here. If I just try to pull him here, he's heavy, see? So I pull his hand, I push this shoulder to the mat, look. Yeah, keep resisting a little bit, like this, see? So now, I bring him to the side. Once I bring him to the side, I bring this hand, look, my forearm in front of the ankle, okay? Not the ankle, the chin, okay? So I bring this in front of the chin. I let go this one and I make 4-4, okay? I make this grip and I just close like this. Not to submit him, but just to block him to roll this way, Okay? So I block his face. Look, this way. Try roll the other way. He can't. And I have plenty of time to escape the hips and place the hook. All right? So let's change the side now. Boom. Here. Control. Control. Push. Here. Kick. Okay? Cross the arm and place my elbow on the mat. Kind of like sit. Okay, control here. I keep controlling, see? But if I keep this here, it's hard for me to come on top. So right away, I push his arm a little bit and boom, place this hand here. So try follow me now. It's hard. See? I come on top. Come on top. The opposite side, I have the hook. I come under his armpit and control the arm. I need to bring him to the side of the hook, okay? So if I just try to bring him here, it's hard. Let's push him a little bit forward, boom, see? And now I lay down to the side. Lay down to the side, do kind of like a cross face here, hand to hand, block, escape the hips, get the other hook, and come back to side control to get the back. Let's do one live now.